there is an important word in Hebrew. The word is emet. Emet means truth. And it's important also by its letters, because the Aleph is the first word of the alphabet, and Tau is the last word of the alphabet, and Mem is in the middle. It works also in English, A, medium and terminal. When we are talking about Parashat Bereshit, we know that the story of the creation is the real truth, that we should believe it. But where is written this word, Emet? We should wait many parashot in order to find this word. So what's about the truth, the Emet, in the story of the creation? If we look at the words of the story, we discover a very interesting thing. That if you take the first word of Breshit, Breshit bara Elohim et Hashamayim et ha'aretz, the God created the in the beginning. If you take the last word, the last letter of bara, it's Aleph. Elohim, the last word is Mem. Et, the last letter is Tau. So the final letter makes the word Emet. You can say that that's a coincidence. But if you take the end of the story, Vayechulu Hashamayim ve'aretz, which we sing every Shabbat at the Kiddush, the last word of this passage is Asher bara Elohim la'asot. Bara, the last letter is Aleph, Elohim, the last letter is Mem, la'asot, the last letter is Tau. So you get Emet another time. And if you consider the whole chapter of the story, you can find this recurrence 6 times. And if you took the first letter of Bereshit, Bereshit bara Elohim, you take Emet in another order. So you have 6 more 1 coincidence of the word Emet. The message is that the story is Emet, and all the story is told in a very beautiful and significant way, where the secrets are hidden but are also easy to discover. This is a story of real truth.